This one and that orange one right there. Alright, yeah, and that one. What?
What's this?
Watch out.
The interior of this is so cool.
I know, it's built by an airplane company.
Dude, what is that?
That's the stick shift.
That's one weird stick shift.
You doing good?
Yeah, how are you?
Bad.
Good.
This one's new too. Ah, my knees popped. Oh, dude, this one's new too. Oh, dude, I like the black orange here.
Andrew, what the heck is that?
What?
Right there, in the middle.
That's for different modes to drive the car.
Like what modes?
Dude, look at the engine.
Like what modes are there?
Corsa, Sport, just different suspension. That one, and I'm not sure about that. I think that's 09. Dude, Dad, they got a lot more cars than when we were here last time.
Automatic?
No. They're called e-gears, which is like the paddle shifters. They're right, right there. I want it.
Because, you
know,
the
screw
you gotta basically copy the pattern here. Make sure you
Oh, I love the
smell. Enough material to where you were able to machine out the exact spline configuration.
Still got the Ford GT. Dude, look at the engine on this. 700 horsepower. We got the Skyline. Oh my god, look at that car.
Well,
it Dude, look at this Mercedes. Ew, I don't like it. I think they just got this one not too long ago. Ow. This Lamborghini's been here forever. The Nera. Yeah, that's a Ferrari too. And that's a Ferrari too, and that's a Ferrari too. No. Well, they take in pre-owned stuff, so. I like the spoiler on this one. Although some different, right? I think they should put some black rims on it to make it match.
Yeah. So what are a lot of them on the window say that 172 or 168?
It's a million
716.
The price
of the
rent
would be about so when did the sell 1.6 or 2? 3 hours.
Oh, he's bringing it outside. What's she like? That's a close fit.